Hello everyone, I will show you how to draw a 3D hand on paper. My first step is to trace my hand lightly. Then use a ruler and draw a line around the hand. Next step is draw curved line over finger like this. And then over hand too. Last step is shade the right side of the fingers with the help of pencil. Thank you. and merge it with the help of cotton bud. Now 3D hand is complete. You can also try some more pictures like 3D flower, smiley, etc.